So, welcome back. Yeah. Back to the... Wait. I said we're gonna go back to the... Black Gutter? Dark Gutter? Whatever it was called. but before I'm gonna do that, let me real quick... Because I want to upgrade my Black Knight Halberd a bit more. Oh, how is it called? God, there's so many areas. It was before the Brightstone Cove, Shaded Woods, Shaded Ruins, that's the one. Because that's, I remember there being a Twinkling Titanite thingy back there. And I wanna get it. Because those are, for now, the only reliable source of the... somewhat reliable source of Twinkling Titanite. Oh, they still do a lot of damage. Oh, shit. Why do I use that? I can two-shot them, that is nice. Still... would have liked to be staggering them a bit more than I actually am. Alright, in here I'll always get cursed. Or not. Guess or not. And we're gonna do this. I think it was back here, huh? Good. Oh, not cursed. Totally not cursed. Did I? What was the second thing? Was that? Bolton. Yeah, that's my second character. I've got one and I always wondered why I didn't have it on this one. Then I'd probably... but no Twinkling. No Twinkling for me. Does that mean... so those guys aren't as reliable. A reliable source of Twinkling Titanite as I thought they would. But that's doesn't matter right now. I'll just go get my Lightning Black Knight Halberd. So it will do lightning, fire and damage. And on paper that sounds awesome. That sounds awesome. Where do I wanna go? Lost Must T. MacBuff. Would love for him to come back to Majula, so I have everything, you know, cornered in there. Probably should kill the dogs first now. No. Love to be closing that door.
I ought to flame.
Dear flame. So he does not have. Yeah. Infuse weapon. Where do we have it? In here. Lightning. Let's see. So I lose. 28 regular damage, 12 fire damage. So I lose 40, but gain 68. And I lose some dexterity scaling, but gain some... what's that? Influence of intelligence. Okay. So some magic scaling. No. What was I checking right now? Was it magic? No, lightning. With what does this faith? Yeah, so maybe I'll skill that a bit. Yep. We'll totally do that. Dear flame. And reinforce. I need 4 and I have 0. So some more of these stones would be nice. Gutter, gutter, upper gutter, central gutter. I think upper gutter, huh? Because the central one was the one where I just had the way down to the other area. The even scarier looking area. So this time I know what's up, and I will not fall down. Oh great, more dogs. Don't you pretend that you're not there to hurt me? There's a whole new area I didn't see. Whoa! Yeah. Pick up item before it falls down. So, item below me. And that's probably it, huh? Oh, I triggered the trap. It wasn't a good trap though. So this thing is pointing in the other direction, so I can easily whip it in the back. Here! What's here? Thank God he has really terrible aim, huh? Here as well. So which here is the more important one? Let's try this. And I kinda immediately regret that. Pointless, yeah? I've got that feeling too. Well, that was useless. Should have lit my torch. So thank God it didn't do anything. Besides scaring the living shit out of me. Oh God. Ring of Soul Protection. Good. So that was a short, nice level. Melinda the Butcher. Is that a... Ooh, hoo, 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 nice dodge roll. And now it's my turn, and gone. Why didn't she trigger earlier? She only trigger when I pick up the treasure. Interesting. Bonfire ahead, dead end ahead, but shortcut. Fully expect him to get up though. Why is my equipment breaking so fast? Well, I have the bracing knuckle ring, yeah, I have it. Huh. Don't know how many Estus do I have left. Should be enough. To just continue onwards. No. Oh, God. Ah. I hate you. Oh, watch out with the movement. Big dog. Don't see much of the lightning damage, to be perfectly fine. They do pack a punch. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Come on! One of these bad boys. And another one should keep me alive. Good. Where's my shield? Why did he turn around? Better slice at my shadow, I guess, because that's far more dangerous than the suicide mummy jumping to me. Urgh. Token of fidelity, that's the token of co-op thingies. Light the torch. For glory. And for light. You. No. Bad dog. Sit. So, what was it? Where was it? And why was it? So I'm down here. Are those two shitheads? Yeah, just jump down. Good. Why do I have the feeling that that was behind me? Because it is behind me. Good. So how do I get through this area without getting poisoned to death? Guess I go through here. Well, now the only one is that thing lying on the floor. That's what shoots upwards, huh? Oh, what? I missed one? No. Just was a last shot. So, let's try that again. Light. Nope. You could have stayed in there. You could have been the best friends. But no, you just gotta come out. I like that one. Oh. Shit ton of these guys again. Who? Instead a big yeah. How disgusting is this? Can't I set fire to its belly or something? Well, it's poisoned. Whoa, poisoned. Doing good job, huh? What you drop? Poison moss. Poison moss? Poison moss. Pointless ahead. I mean, it was the tick queen, wasn't it? More poison moss. I mean, don't get me wrong, poison moss is not bad. But yeah. I hoped for more. I had hoped for a bit more than a bit of poisonous. That's no boss either. Getting a bit framey right now. The hell? Is this the place I've already been to? Just some other way of getting here? Kinda seems like it. Oh. Nope. Don't wanna climb up. I wanna go down again, it seems. Okay, so that was not a boss, but just some other area. Oh, wow. Oh yeah, the corrosive shit. I forgot. Roll! Kill everything, good. Thank God that thing has such a good reach. Not that good though. Alrighty. Well, that was all just a big, big intro of what's yet to come, huh? Well, I shouldn't be stupid. Go back to Machula, used my souls. Shouldn't be so stupid. Could have probably have, you know, already some more levels if I had done that in the beginning of the playthrough. There I have the curse, yeah. So that means Faith gives me bonus lightning damage. Let's take more health for a bit. And once that's up to a reasonable amount, I'll go full damage. Black Gulch. Gulch. I don't know how you pronounce that. I guess my poison scimitar is not the best weapon here. Yeah, of course. So that still happens. I had hoped we've got that behind us. Which one now? Poison and then bonfire. God damn it, this is a bit annoying. And it breaks my weapon actually. Which one does it? So many. I do have 11 poison moss. Still not poisoned. Don't know why I'm still not poisoned, but I am still not poisoned. So many blood stains. Just God damn it. A non-moving target, please. Oh, there's one looking my way. Big area ahead. He was fighting something. Or was he also?
What the? What? I didn't mean to do that.
You could have probably guessed, but. Oh, shoot. This is. Let's try another. Elite Knight armor, nice. Let's try another tactic. Because this takes forever. The let's leg it tactic. Well, this seems to be a safe spot. And there at my bloodstain is another safe spot.
Oh, poison.
What is that? And why do you follow me? What?
No!
I'm such an idiot. Let's run back like a little scared. Oh. No, don't turn around. He's still alive. Almost planned. Wow, that was an ugly month. Can't seem to get a break, huh? Shoot him in the face, is that more? Boom. Good. Oh, great, another one. Bless you? You only attack like forward? No, he doesn't. I don't know. I kind of don't like this area too much. Great. Many scary things trying to kill me. So there's these hand thingies again. Don't fall down again. You idiot. Good. expected that there's those shitty things again. What are those even? Is there something poisoning me on this spot? No. Item ahead. Probably not unguarded though. Good. Why is it in this puddle? I was expecting one of these hand things to burst out as soon as I opened the item. Oh shit! Why do I always forget? Well, that's a cool looking skeleton though. Another batch of angry statues. This is actually not so bad against these. Whoa, so fuck. It's probably a boss, huh? Just break everything. Don't wanna get poisoned right before the boss. Wait for the poison to wear down. Oh, what? You, the thing lying there, huh? Sneaky bastard. Let's run through it. I really dislike this slow. What? That's bullshit. So, depoison, heal, get the strong weapon. So there's definitely something. Hopefully don't die, because this area is really... Oh, I'll die. Alright. Oh. So he doesn't like broken statues. He's got a big ass cleaver. And the rotten. Alright, what happens if I break one of your statues? Nothing. It's not much, huh? That didn't do a lot of damage. That did a bit more. Guess I was too close, huh? His range is... Ooh! He's mad! And I'm dead. That backhand swing. That caught me unaware. I wonder how far can I get with just running through. No! I'm dead. I don't wanna fight all these. I don't wanna get poisoned by all the statues. Are they in the same holes every time, or is that randomized? Oh, come on, let me get through. No! It's not too bad, huh? Come on, the hit zone on that attack. Arr, that's a bit crappy. That puff. Yeah, the barrage of poison coming in is too damn high. No, don't grab me. No, 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 no. Oh, come on. Okay, probably maybe shoot my shield then? I don't mind that attack so much. Alrighty. Okay, that swing. I'll just heal. So you're not hurt by fire, are you? Well, it's been too much to ask. What the hell? Come on. Do some attack. I can't die. Arr. That wasn't the wisest decision. Should have healed. It's alright, let's do it now. Okay. Why is that? Oh, that was close. Of course you have a magic attack. Oh, I'm not in the fire, I'm not in the fire, I'm not dead yet. he live? Ugh, I hate him. Ugh. Yeah. Fuck you. How do I get that item? Is it fire resistance? Happiness ahead. Shouldn't there be like a primal bonfire behind the great soul? Fire seed. It's upgrading the weapon to fire. Alright. I'm gonna destroy all of your damn statues. Ah, there it is. Good, good, good. Thank God. Something good, I hope. Sublime bone dust, that's actually pretty neat. Bonfire head. Now is that guarded by something? Horse, but whole. Primal bonfire rekindled. Dead end. Late the dark. Horse, but whole. That's it. There it seemed like there was a lot more. When you look down from the first bonfire, it seemed like there was a big area below the things.
You are blessed with a bearer of the curse.
Make your way to the castle. Which castle? Is it that 20? Let's do some faith so I get my lightning bonus.
Those who come to Drang Lake seeking it happens to them all. That blue knight at the base of the tower. His spirit is, although he does, perhaps he. That tiny and ancient being that will mock your. She imparts, provided you find her on a good day. The sign you bear, and without soul, stays even. For when the undead die, not all.
Do I wanna go back and check if there's more to the poison gulch thing? So I should go to some castle. Good, good. So nothing new on that end. Yeah. No, let's not go back to the poison area. So she said I should go to the castle. How do I go to the castle?
Bearer of the seek the lest this land.
There was. Rest, travel. In the shaded woods or something. Blah blah blah. Doop de doop de doop. Shaded woods. ruined Fork Road. I think there was... there weren't two paths that I... One was also the symbol of the king or something that I also need in the Forest of the Giants, and the other was, I think, just get some big souls. And I have a great many of those. It's been a while since we were here. Been a while. Be interesting to know how far I am and what's still left. Produce the symbol of the king. That's not where I wanted to go. So the other area that the Flexile demon was guarding. Was it the Flexile or something like that? The guy with two faces and a horse body in the middle? Something like that. No, oh, come on! Just die. Oh man, that spinning move just never gets old. No. Maze for free. Yeah, so the Flexile Sentry, Flexile Sentry, I think that's the name of the thing. He doesn't respawn. Means I can go up here. And Shrine of Winter. And it opens. Alrighty. Now the real fight begins. Alright, gorgeous view. See. Item ahead, awesome. Repair. Some kind of magic probably, huh? Tough enemy. That guy? He's still tough. Nope. The lance. I kind of feel bad for killing them, but they have such good equipment. Just can't let them leave. Human effigy. Do have a lot of those. Why not? I mean, come on. I do have 33. Use them so we don't look so awful. Oh, it looks better. See how long that lasts. Probably a trap right around the corner, and I'll be dead real soon. Ah, I didn't burn my sublime bone dust, huh? I'm an idiot. Illusory wall ahead, and the phantom of someone trying it. Just like me, you know. Something tears. Oh god. Of course it starts raining. Oh, you guys. I remember you. Not with bows, but I do remember you. Yep, you. You come ahead. Oh. Oh, come on. How about you die? Oh, that's a nice welcome. Oh, that is cool. That is way cool. That is way cool too. No, 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 no. Stay. Why don't you run? Why didn't he sprint? Oh, I hate it. I hate that.
This castle is isolated, but nonetheless, you must to bring an end to your.
Well. What's he fighting? Praise the sun. Are you ready? For what, goddammit? So they will come to life, huh? Yep. That was to be expected, I guess. What the hell? How did I take damage? This is gonna hurt. Oh, come on. One down. And he's pretty banged up already. Whoa, he's still alive! That's bullshit. Okay, so there's something shooting. Oh, it's you guys. That's too late, my friend. Why don't you get in line? Good. Another one! Just don't stop, huh? And even more! The fuck? How do I make them stop? And why are they so fast? So I guess that opened the door, huh? Great combustion fire seed. Did it though? Oh, yep. Something's happening. They are still spawning. Will it stop once I'm inside, or will it just get worse? Poisoned. Good thing, because I would have probably died.
Who are you? This castle is the domain of King Vendrick.
His Highness.
You are a guest of Arkar. Do you seek an audience with... Unfortunately, my lord, the queen has... My lord made magnificent findings on... He vanquished four great ones. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, King Vendrick. We must fight back. The king had a dear queen. Long ago, she warned our lord of the looming. The king crossed the ocean and defeated. The king commandeered their power and created with the golems the king. To celebrate victory and to show his love. The queen brought peace, a peace so deep, the dark. Is this? Where am I? Who are you? By whose permission do you? Welcome. Our guests are treated with them. Tell me if you should.
So that was probably some... Oh, yes. I'll have one of those, please. Does that mean that maybe the first one is that king? The King Vendrick? Because he killed the four great ones? Probably not. That would be far too obvious.
My lord made magnificent Ivan. Our king, King Vendrick. The king, long ago, she...
Yeah.
King. With to sell it. Gone so soon. Be safe on your travels.
Oh, that backstab animation is so awesome. Well, why not more? I just want a bonfire, please. That would be awesome. Yeah, luring it out one at a time, huh?
Why didn't that do anything?
Don't die now. Not against the small one.
Why?
He's still alive. So man, dude's gonna get a bonfire in here. Weakness, resignation. Well, rather pointless. Oh, wow. The messages. Never have they been so helpful. You poisoned yet? No. So many doors. But I can't open them. Can I open the one above? That maybe just the door to a bonfire, and I'm a big, big dummy once again. Hello. I did it. Pointless bonfire. What are the people fighting in here? Well, no bonfire. Damn it. So we go on, huh? Deeper into the castle. There's gotta be one pretty soon. On fire ahead, that's a good message. I think after that we might leave it for today. I don't trust these guys, to be perfectly honest. Yeah. Alright, awesome. Those two guys back there don't seem particularly friendly, huh? Those guys down here produce the symbol of the king. Alright. There's only one way left to go. Good, good. I think I can level up again. Good. Whew, so again, those were two bosses, I think. Well, the red wasn't. No. Red wasn't so awesome. And the other one, yeah. The area before him, I didn't like. He himself wasn't so bad. Seek the king, lest this. Yeah. Level up, please. I wanted to talk about the Twitch YouTube thing a bit more, but I think Dark Souls just takes too much concentration for me to be talking about anything else still. So much for lightning bonus, huh? Guess I'll be needing a great many souls. to make that happen. So maybe I should... I mean, now I already start getting less health. Could do a bit more endurance. But it has fire bonus too. Oh, let's do that. Does the fire bonus also still apply to my Black Knight Halberd? Yup. Faith and intelligence, good. Good. Oh, I can. Right, before I leave, before I forget next time. Awesome. Good, good, good. Everything's coming together real nice. So, Drain Lake Castle. Good, it was some nice progress. I'm happy. I'm happy. Didn't die as much as I thought I would. Good. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching. I enjoyed playing a lot. If you did enjoy, consider following the stream, subscribing to the channel, liking the video, and all that great stuff. Leave comments. That would be nice. I will see you.